2.5 musallis.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Allahu Akbar. Sami'a Allahu liman hamida. Rabbana wa lakal hamd.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. So carrying on from our discussion regarding those things which break one's salah, eating any food particle which is the size of a chickpea would break one's salah. Now it is very important during this month of Ramadan that we come off the iftar table and we come towards salah. And sometimes we don't wash our mouth before coming for salah. And some food particles now remain in our mouth. So we should gargle our mouth before coming for salah. So, tell our beloved viewers out there of 2.5 Musallis, what do we learn from this episode?
In this episode, we see Brother Khalid waiting until that last minute for him to actually join the Salah when the Imam is already gone into Ruku. So, sometimes it happens at Iftar time and many a times it happens at Taraweeh time.
And secondly, we also saw the Imam hit the nail on the head after the Salah. He mentioned the exact masla which Brother Khalid just faced prior to Salah, about gargling his mouth before coming to the Salah. So this happens many a times. You sit in a bayan and you're thinking, I don't know if it's ever happened to you, Brother Muhammad Saleh, but it happens a lot of times. You're sitting there and you're like, wow, man, this Mulana, this Imam knows everything which is happening in my life. He's speaking about me. How does he know? He got some sort of kashf or some sort of, I don't know, maybe a jinn or something out there. I don't know. But tell us, share with us your thoughts. Has it ever happened to you?